kidding about those worms. And the Stygian's supposed to be the mean one.
Point me, horseman. You look quite small from up here.
You can look me in the eye when I kill you.
Let's see how you fare, horseman. With only two legs to carry you. If I refuse, you'll kill me. I'll take my chances.
Stygian. In the mood for picking your bone fragments out of its crap. It was only practice for the Stygian, the biggest and meanest of them all. Thank you. would you ask of this humble merchant? You are as wise as you are powerful.
Thank you.
guess there's nothing left to do but get the Stygian's heart back to Samael. Still, all these hearts, the power he'll get from them. I hope you know what you're doing.
Even the ash-crawling Stygian lies dead in your wake. Who can stand against you?
Silitha's web-infested lair is far across the great chasm in the Ashlands. Ruin has yet to regain much of his strength, but he will make the distance. As for Silitha, just get there, and she'll find you. The Broodmother is a collector of sorts. Most enter her realm. She feeds to her young. The one she takes an interest in. those are the unlucky ones. Those she keeps alive. And they can live a long time. Long enough to tell her things. You could say she collects stories, information.
What stories will she tell me about you, Samael?
Careful, or your ending will be a tragic one. Sometimes the hero dies. wise in the end. But Horseman, I like stories that have a happy ending. Now bring me the final heart.